No better way than to end this night than to hear from Matt Cappotelli!
It is to come back here, you know. I guess we go way back. But first of all, I wanna deeply, from the bottom of my heart, thank everybody here, everybody at home watching, everybody anywhere who, you know, has sent an email, has said a prayer for me at night. I thank you so much. I know last time I was here, I think it was hard for everybody, and it was extremely hard for me. And I just feel like, you know, it's my family. And I need to... it's about that time I update my family and let everybody know what's going on with me, what I've been up to, what I've been doing, what's coming up in the future. About two weeks ago, I had my latest MRI, and the result back. And before we get into it, cut to the chase. Everything was good, and the last MRI. I love you guys too. But the last MRI showed not exactly what, you know, it hoped for. And the tumor has grown a little bit, and so they've suggested that I get in for surgery. And so as of right now, game day is May 1. So I'll be going to Boston. Got a great staff up there, a great team of surgeons and the whole deal. So I'll be having surgery as of right now, May 1st, followed up by treatments and things like that to take care of whatever's remaining in there. And, you know, my tumor is, they said it's grown to be about 7-8 centimeters. And I don't know if that, a reference, that's a little bit bigger than Mondo's entire brain. So. But anyway, I just want everybody to know this is not... This is just the next step in beating this thing. This is the next step. I'm more than willing to do whatever we got to do to get this taken care of. And God has led me this far, and He's not going to lead me astray now. And you know, in the past, we all know the stories and whatnot. God's performed a whole lot of miracles back throughout the days. And me personally, I think He's got another one left. And this is, you know, the beginning of the new part of the battle. But I know that everybody here is going to walk it with me. And I appreciate you, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate the support that you've all given me, the support that you... I know you're all going to continue to give me, and I want everybody here to know, too, that, you know, I'm not the only one fighting battles, and I want all you guys to know, whoever's fighting battles, I got your back, too, and I'll walk it with you. So as of right now, May 1st is game day. We start this new stage fight. I appreciate it again, and thank you guys. Co-workers, friends, all you guys are family.
For Timothy Baltimore and Kenny Starmaker Bolin, I'm Dean Hill. See you at ringside.